In the late 80s and 90s, Herbert Baumeister would lure gay men back to his pool house, then strangle them and dump them in the woods behind his home, according to People magazine. Baumeister had his pool area decorated with mannequins that were set up to seem like they were having a pool party. Baumeister's young son, Eric, even stumbled upon the remains of one victim while he was playing in the backyard. Once Baumeister realized the police were onto him, he fled to Ontario, Canada and shot himself in the head at Pinery Provincial Park. In his suicide note, he blamed his failing marriage and business as the reason for his suicide and never confessed to any of the murders. Police estimate that he killed somewhere between 10 to 20 people.